What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Ego Moriamo Photography. And today we are going to test the Nons SL42 camera with the extender. So for today's videos, I have set up the camera in three different situations. The first is I'm going to shoot with the kit lens as is mounted on the camera. The second is I'm going to use this extender that is a 2.3x extender. This is a prototype, so the actual construction quality, of course, is still not completed. So please consider that the final version, of course, will be way, way better than this one, despite the fact that is a really good 3D printed quality enclosure for the inside lens. For your information, Nons is also testing a 1.8 enlarger that I actually don't have with me, so I'm not able to make any comparison so far. The third situation that I have done with this camera, I used a medium format lens and exactly an Hasselblad lens, a 150mm one, with the EOS II Hasselblad adapter. Let me give you a little spoiler. I was personally not happy with the results with the Hasselblad, while with the extender, the enlarger lens, as well as the kit lens, I'm happy with what type of picture I can obtain, even if sometimes I feel like I should have a picture one stop brighter. But I noticed that with the Hasselblad, it was way, way more difficult. And what exactly was the difficulties in with this lens is that I found the iris was not fully open when I was going to shoot the picture. Or better, the iris itself was open, of course, but I can still see some parts of the blades of the iris itself. So I don't know if it's an issue between the adapter connected with the camera, but again, as a spoiler, I'm not happy with the Hasselblad results. But without further ado, let's jump inside the video and check it out, the different results. So the first things we are going to take are the pipe there, and the first settings here is, as you can see, utilize the standard kit lens. Now next we have to put the adapter, same position, same lens, but with this extender it will magnify the image. Last, we are going to put the Hasselblad lens with the Hasselblad to EOS adapter. Next one is the scene, and we will start with the lens without any extender. Same scene, now we have put the extender to the original kit lens
And now we put the Hasselblad. My bad, previous shoot, I didn't click here on the synchro button. That means it was fully open. That's why the initial results was not good. And we are going to... So this thing, we'll start with the kip lens. So we had now the extender here. Last, we are going to put the Hasselblad 150mm lens. Cock the camera. So next thing is the tree over there, and as usual we will start with the kit lens. For the next shoot we have add the extender. And for last, we put the Hasselblad. So the last shoot for today will be this scene, and we will start with the kit lens. So let's move to the extender. And finally, as a last test, we are going to use the Hasselblad.
And that's all for me for today. Thank you again, Nons, for letting me test not just the Nons SL42 with the kit lens camera, that again, I'm really happy with the general results, even with the magnetic, because it allows you to be a little bit more creative. And honestly, again, I want to underline the fact that the surface of the vignetting is still not that big, honestly. Still okay. You have lots of surface on the Instax film that you can utilize for your picture. As well as thank you for letting me test this extender. I don't think it's bad to have this amount of extender, but honestly, I would be interested in testing out the smaller one, the 1.8, and figure it out how much is the differences. Based on the results that are on the Facebook page for Nons Camera, and I invite you guys to check it out, I feel like the 1.8 is a little bit better, because it's closer, of course, to the 50mm lens given in the kit. That's all for me for today again, and if you have any question, if you have any specific test that you would like me to try it out, please write in the comments below and I will be happy to give you an answer. As usual, till next time, stay click. Bye!